Good afternoon, I'm Shelley Aragon with MMA Monday, sitting here with Eliot Marshall, another sit-down interview. Next time I'm going to have to wear like a little bit less, probably more comfortable clothes.
Sorry.
No, you're good. I know you're tired. So you have a busy week ahead of you, so mm-hmm. We'll keep the interview short and sweet. Eliot, you're going to be fighting on Sunday. What's it like to be fighting in your hometown, UFC?
It's cool, you know, I'm excited to be able to fight back at home. The last time I fought at home, I didn't do so well. So it's nice to get back in and show the local Denver fans what I got.
Absolutely. So do you change up your routine a little bit before the fight, or how have you been preparing for this fight?
The preparations is very similar, you know. Every fight, you figure out a game plan, and then you go execute it, and you get better at it, you know, through the 8 weeks. And striking with Trevor, grounding with them all, and wrestling with Lester Bowling, talking to Coach Greg Jackson down to put it all together.
So you're fighting Vladimir Matyushenko.
Yep.
And what do you think about your opponent? I noticed that he's 39 years old.
Yeah, he's a little older, but he's been around the game for a while, you know. So he's kind of like Randy, I guess, in a little bit, with the same kind of style. And just, you know, he's a tough, weathered guy, so I'm going to go in there and be ready to go.
Any predictions on the main event?
The main event fights, I'm going to go with John Jones, Dos Santos, Buentello, and Sakara and Irvin.
Yes.
Whoever, James Irvin.
It seems to be, everybody around here seems to be thinking the same thing. So, well, we are excited to watch you. We'll be there, and best of luck to you. So
thank you very much.
Thank you so much.